My name is Kimberly, and how I could describe myself is very caring, loving, and very considerate about others going through the same thing I've been through. I saw an overdose at Denver City Park. There was a guy up there, homeless guy, who overdosed on something. I wasn't sure what it was. Everybody was saying they need some Narcan. They need some Narcan, like everybody was yelling. I didn't know what to do. Like I said, I didn't know the person, but my friend came out and told me that she has some Narcan. So I didn't know what Narcan was, and I asked her what it was. She said, this is Narcan. What you do is you inject it where their chest is at, where their heart's at. So she just showed me the area. We ripped open his shirt, and I injected it there. And I was able to basically save his life. She did all the medicine work and everything, but I had injected it right where his chest is at. After the Narcan was inserted, I was nervous, shaky. I had a supportive friend with me, so she calmed me down. But my reaction to the way he was reacting to it, it was a relief. It was a relief. I was happy, thankful that, you know, another person didn't die off of drugs. I found out later he had overdosed on pills. Well, come to find out, he wasn't a homeless person. He was just going through drug addiction issues, and he was actually doing some charity work. So after a few weeks in the hospital, he got my information from the hospital. I left my information with the hospital people to give to him, so, you know, in case he wanted to say thank you or whatever. And he actually called me. I met with him at the same location, Civic Center area. And he said, I want to thank you so much. He gave me a card that said, thank you very much for saving my life. And he gave me $300. So I told him, you know, you don't have to give me the money. But he was like, I would appreciate it if you take it. I don't really know much about it. But what I do know about it, it's helpful. It's useful for those still dealing with any type of drug addiction, especially the severe ones. And what I learned from it is it's better to save a person's life than to leave a person to die.